And she got his vlog camera, y'all. Let's say
yes,
hi. Wait, hold on. I gotta put it this way. Y'all say hi.
Too bello.
Hi guys, welcome back. Before y'all observe, I'm gonna point it out, this lash is less full than this lash, and I'm about to go get that fixed, so don't worry about that, because this eye definitely looks bigger and more full than this eye. Like, you could tell, like, around the middle and, like, on the side. So I'm gonna go get it fixed, but yeah. I'm done with classes for the day, so I have a hair appointment at 3, and then I get my lash fixed around 6, and then there's a skating event, what's upside down, like a skate party at 7:30 that I'm going to with my friends, so I'm excited for that. The last time I've been skating was when Stardust was still open, and if you stay in Sarasota, then you know, but Stardust has been closed for the longest. But Friday nights skate, couldn't tell nobody nothing with like light up Binky and all that. Yeah, those were good times for sure.
Let me stop before I get copyrighted. But hi, new look. Yes. And it's cute. I'm getting to it. But we're about to go to a skate party. So I'm gonna wear this orange top that I got from Shein. And then these jeans that I got from BLT and my Adidas. Because I'm changing to skates. So it don't really matter. But yeah. I'm so excited my hair done. Friday me please. No, for real, it's cute. Y'all know when I get my hair done, I just get to talking. But this one, chef's kiss. And we're back. I got dressed. I had to do a mini outfit swap, like, for the bottom, because the, hold on. Doodle. I want y'all to see my whole face. Oh, there you go. But the bottoms were too big, like, around the waist. So I put on this black pleated skirt, which is very cute with what I have on. And, yeah. I'm excited because, like I said, I haven't been to a skating rink since Stardust, and that was many moons ago. So, dang, my mom used to say that moons ago. Cause who say that? Who says that for real? But yes, very excited, and my friends are too. I'm gonna give you guys an update now of like how life's been. So. Life has been lifing, for sure. Life has been lifing, but it hasn't been all bad, and it hasn't been all good, but I can't complain. Academically, I am doing A-okay. I was having a problem with my calculus class at first, but I figured it out. Sorry, I'm just looking at myself record, and I look so cute. But I was having a problem with my calculus class. But I figured it out. Then bio and chem, those were already straight, so it wasn't a problem there. So that's academic. So social, yeah, it's a work in progress for sure. Work in progress. I don't even know, like, it's not bad, but it's not where I want it to be. But I'm telling myself, like, I don't need to rush. Like, I could find my niche. I could find like my group, and I have like years here, so it's not like I gotta do it by next week, because trust, it's not getting done by next week. But I'm just being patient, and hold on, let me see if my ride leaving. Yes, I'm ready. But yeah, I'm just gonna be patient and let God handle the rest. So I've been telling myself in due time. And yeah, that's social. What other? Mental, I've been doing good. Like, not even gonna lie, the week of the 8th was kind of hard because, you know, that marked 2 months of my mom passing. So that was a struggle, but I journal a lot. So that's kind of my release. And it helps me. And I'm sure it helps many other people. So that's that. Physically, I'm doing good. Her body is T. But I've been in the gym. I normally go after my 8 a.m. class and before my class at 12, which gives me time to do a good workout. I like to do cardio, start with cardio, and then lift. But the last time, I just did strictly cardio, and then I did abs. And then I walked back to my room, which is like, it's like a 15-minute walk. I'm not even gonna lie. But it is good exercise, so, yeah. So, sorry. But everything is everything. I just can't get over how cute I look. This blonde eats. Slow down. Blonde is such like a temporary color. Like, I'm literally getting braids on Saturday. Not Saturday coming up, but next Saturday. No. I need to change that on my calendar because I'm actually getting my hair done on Friday. So, next week. Because on Saturday, we have a football game. So, I mean, it's going to be cute while it lasts. So, that's about it. I really need to stop saying so, like, and I'm going to work on that. Because, girl, you have a Toastmaster certification. Why are you saying filler words so much? That's that, though. I will see you guys when we get to the skating event.
Oh, it's recording. Hey, Lil YouTube! All I gotta say is, if y'all not subscribed to my girl, then what is y'all doing? The best content out here at FAMU. Period.
I am a first year elementary education major from the Sarasota, Florida. You're Alex!
First of all, fuck your bitch and the click you play. West side, we ride, we quick, we get. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife.
Yeah. What's up, G-Way? In the cut with my twin, we be vibing.
Pussy bitch, but you know I be outside.
Honey deep in the section, we be wildin'. Maya! If I do time, then who will really write me? Turn it off! Turn it off!
Oh, I think they like me.
Good morning. It's the next day. And I really didn't get back inside till like, I want to say 12 something. Oh, excuse this lash. This eye water's really bad. So like in the morning I gotta wait for it to dry to brush it out. But this is the morning after the event. And I had a blast. I literally had a ball. Like, it just made me feel like it was, what year was that? like 2014. Like back when people in Sarasota used to pose like this. You know what I'm saying? It was a real good time for real. But yeah. I have class at 9:30 and it's 7:55. But I already have my clothes laid out. I just gotta iron the shirt. And yeah. I had to invest in a bonnet that doesn't slip off because this one fell off like 3 times and I had to put it back away. But I think they have ones that's satin and they come in with a built-in like tie head scarf thing. So I'm gonna get one of those. And yeah, that's about it. So today we are going to class, obviously. And then we are going to the rage room at 7. I'm so excited. Like, just, I feel like yesterday just set the tone for the rest of my week. Or like this weekend, because that really like boosted me up some. So yeah, that's how it's looking. When I come back on Monday, I'm gonna take pictures in an outfit. So I need to make sure I take real good care of my hair so none don't happen to it. But that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and get up and get ready for class so I could be on time. So when I got up, I didn't know what I wanted to wear. Like, I already had something, but then I was like, my hair's done, so I could take pictures. So I don't know if I want to wear this with my A6 or just the other outfit I already had. So I'm going to try going and see, and we'll go from here. We're dressed and ready to go, but, like, I was not supposed to wear this, like, at all. I was going to wear my Billionaire Boys Club shirt with some like washed denim shorts and my A6, but the shorts were baggy daddy, so that was a no. And then I was like, okay, I got this Dennis Rodman shirt with some more shorts, and I could wear, you know, I had the outfit already. Shorts too small, so that was a no. So I learned to put up 3 figures. It was only supposed to be 2. So I just looked in my closet, picked the first thing I saw. So I picked up this diesel hoodie, some gray sweatshorts, and some panda dunks, because I don't have time to be filming outfits, because I don't like when like I have something planned in my head, but then the outfit like malfunction or it don't turn out how I want it to be. But it's 9 o'clock, class at 9:30. So I'll probably leave in a couple minutes, because when I'm walking to class and I hit like that almost there mark, like walking by the track before I get to be up here, I start sweating. Like, it is so hot outside, and like I hate sweating on my back. No, I hate sweating, period. Like, I just feel so dirty when I sweat. Like, it makes zero sense. So I'm gonna like get a move on, and I use my fan when I walk to class. But like when I walk to my 8 a.m. it's not bad, because it's like 7 something and it's a cool little breeze outside. But this 9:30, walking to class, and then my back sweating, so I get in the classroom, and one, I'm out of breath, out of shape. Then I go sit down, I'm still sweating, my body gotta like cool off, homeostasis or something. Like, it gotta cool off. And then by the time I cool off, I'm freezing, because that classroom is actually a tundra. So I'm gonna be cold today. But I'd rather be cold than hot, so. But that's the morning so far. The morning has already been enough for me. So we're back from class, and my professor told us that we're no longer gonna be in person. It's gonna be on Zoom, which I like and I don't like at the same time, but like, it is what it is. So now on Tuesdays, I don't have to leave my room until 2 o'clock, and Thursdays until 12:20. So, I mean, I needed a walk, so I'll probably just like, I don't know, but that's what was new in class. On the way back from class, I'd be so inspired walking, for real, I do. But I was looking at skates. I really want to get a pair of skates.
and go to the skate park and just skate around and learn how to skate for real. Because that thing yesterday, it was like very nostalgic and very therapeutic. So I think this is my sign to get myself some skates and become a skater girl. What do you guys think? Skater girl? Yes or no? Yes or no? I say yes, so it don't matter what y'all say. But I'm finding me a cute pair of skates. And yeah. That's basically it until my class, my calc class at 12. And then I have bio lab at 2, rage room at 7. So I'll probably go to the calf before I go to calc, because it's gonna be pushing it going in between calc and bio. So that's it. That's the update. I don't know. I'm getting ready to go to the thing. What's it called? My destroy to the rage room.
Yeah.
And we just came from the gala, and before we went to the cab, I went to the gym.
I went to the gym too.
No, you didn't.
Earlier.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I went to the gym. I have early class. Thank you.
No, you didn't.
Thank you.
No, she didn't.
Yes, I did. That's my booty did. I've been lifting weight.
You didn't stop saying that in my videos.
What?
Get your butt hit. Because in the clips before this, we were at Gatorade. You talking about lifting.
I've been doing squatting.
I'm talking about, yeah.
So you put that
D-shirt
on for how long to
get off?
Who?
That D-shirt.
It's a hoodie,
huh?
Oh. Yeah.
I could unplug the Beats Pill.
I'm gonna do that anyway.
What? What? What do you think this is?
Yeah, look at my, where do you find
key? Shh. Look at my key. I got a little charm. It's the Monopoly Man. Cause it's real cute.
What?
We made it to the place. Look up, Big Back. But it's 6:51 and our reservation is for 7. So we're gonna go inside and yeah, get this show on the road.
Y'all, let's go over this real quick.
Okay.
So you guys have two crates of like around 15-ish items each.
Drop your butt, put on me, hurt you bitches, come back.
It don't break until it hits me now.
Don't fuck me.
I look beat, like a mess, hair all over the place. But on the way back to my room, 9 out of 10 experience, 9.5 out of 10. She say 10 out of 10. But I definitely recommend, like, if you're anywhere and you have like a rage room or like a smash house, whatever they call it, where you're from, I recommend you do it because it was fun for sure. But now I'm about to go try to get something to eat and call it a night because I'm tired. I'm exhausted. I did a lot today. Today drained me. So tomorrow I gotta get up for my 8 a.m. and then I'm headed home. So I will see you guys in the morning. Top of the morning. Don't ask me why I'm on the floor. I don't know. So right now, well, my backpack's ready. But right now, I'm about to do some assignment. Well, do some assignments, yeah. And then I'm gonna go to the cafe to get something to eat before I get on the road. And then we're headed home. So I'm super excited. Like, I miss home a little bit, but not too much, but just enough. Just for me to go this weekend and then come right back. But that is what it's looking like this morning. I got up super early. I got up like 6:30. But I like to lay in bed like before I actually get up. So yeah. Guys, we are concert ready. So I have one. This from Paxa, this from Finesse, and this from Ricks. And yeah. Very cute. But I was able to put my purse and my camera in my purse, so y'all be seeing wisely, not the whole thing, because I'm gonna be in a moment, but some of it y'all will see.
Baby, 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 you're so cruel. I don't know if somebody told you, but I know that. What you say?
I don't wanna be like she.
This is me, post concert. It's the next morning and I had so much fun. It was a great experience for real, if y'all couldn't tell by the previous clips. But I had a lot of fun. I'm ready for my next concert. Amaya wants to go to Raw Wave in December, so that's what we're gonna do. Me and her are gonna find a way to get to Raw Wave and make that happen. But it's like December 15th, I think. And we'll be out of classes by then. We should be. But yeah. It was a great time. A time was had. A time was had. So right now, hold on one second. Okay, so now I'm headed to my dad's house to go surprise him. Because he didn't know that I was coming. I wanted to be a surprise. And, you know, he been texting me and calling and checking in on me. And then he asked me, like, yesterday, was I going to a football game in Tallahassee at my school? I was like, I have a ticket just in case. I don't know yet, though. Whole time, I'm down here, and you don't know. Let me tell you. So, I was a little suspicious at first because when he asked me what I was doing this weekend, he just started asking a whole bunch of questions. I was like, okay, so what's really going on? What's really tea? But I didn't tell nobody that I was coming down here because, you know, can't hold water. So, yeah. But that's about it. So I'm about to go over there and surprise him And I'm gonna try to record a reaction, but if I can't, then I'll just record a clip with him after. So, that's that.
Do you have clothes on?
Yeah.
What's up, dweeb?
Oh, no, I don't have clothes on.
Why'd you lie?
I didn't put my pants shorts on.
Good.
Y'all.
My refund check just hit. Y'all. I'm finna be in tears. Whew. Thank God. Thank you. Like. Bro, I don't know, this just hit a little different because I thought people used to be joking about that broke college student stuff. Like, I'm not broke, no, but you do be in college struggling, and like, I don't be having Uber money all the time, and I don't feel like being a foot soldier. So now I got me some Uber money, and I'm gonna give me some nice. I really want this bag. Hold on, let me show y'all. Bro, my refund check. Where's the bag? Hold on. It's a Coach bag, and I love Coach. I can get them. Where? One second. I could get them skates with my refund check, but I want the bag. I want this bag. It's giving Chanel, but it's sold out, so I need to see what's going on about that. But some just told me, like, check your bank account, because like a couple days ago I got an email from my refund check. So someone like, check your bank account this morning. I check it, I see that balance. Oh yeah, comment what y'all want in the comments. I'm buying everything. That's how I'm feeling. Well, this is wraps for this vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I am back home. The week/weekend was fun while it lasted, but I am on my schoolgirl stuff now. Well, again, I have 2 exams this week, and some homework and notes to do. So yeah, we back in grind mode, but I did have fun while it lasted. Definitely core memories of everything I did, skating rink, rage room, and concert. But yeah, I just got back from class actually. So, but yeah, that's it for this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend to tell their auntie and their grandma, the dog, the cat, the fish. Y'all know the deal. But this is a wrap. I will see you guys in episode 4.